Hey guys, Jess Greg here. So today we're going to play Company of Heroes, and this is an RTS game, and I know what you're thinking, how can you make an RTS game interesting? Let's just do it! So we're going to play a simple map. It's winter because, let's be honest, it's always winter in Russia, and we're gonna play... Oh, they have the British force now. We're gonna play the Russians. Oh, yeah! Did someone say Russian? Oh, no. You wanna play? Oh, yeah, sure, let me play. Oh, God, guys. So, yeah, you said Russia, and then I'm going to be the Russia. Okay, hello, guys! So, what do I do now? I just don't get why do you have a weeaboo? Why is that a weeaboo? Are you a weeaboo? I think he's a weeaboo. It's winter! Is it in Russia? Because Russia's always winter. It's so lifelike. So who are these? As these like, oh, they have tank. I take the tank. So, did I kill the German? See, I built, but why is blue? Why is this blue? Greg, why is it blue? Greg. It's blue. These are shock troops. My grandfather was a shock troop. No, really, he electrocuted people. Molotovs? Why would you have Molotov cocktails, Greg? I don't get it. Why Molotovs? Why not just drink the vodka? I just don't get it. It's just such a shame. So, I think I need to have some points now. So maybe I need to put soldiers somewhere. So that today you can go there, right? A penal battalion. Those are the dirty Slovaks. Dirty Slovaks. Like, look at the penal battalion. I don't give a shit about them. What is this? What is this icon? It's oil. It's oil. Shit, now I need to look out for the Americans. It's Nazi scum! Kill the Nazi scum! Throw a grenade! Kill the Nazi scum! Hunt them down! Hunt them down, comrades! Shoot them! Shoot the pigs! Oh, get coverage! Oh, God! Oh, they're digging! Oh, no! More Russian lives! You cannot be lost! For the motherland! I'm getting very emotional from this game. Brings back memories, which I don't have. We need an anti-tank gun, because the Germans always had tanks. Big ones. Oh no! Throw a satchel grenade. Or a charge. Run! Now you go in! Kill the Nazi scum. We need more troops here. We need many more troops! Can we build something useful? No, we can't. God damn it. Retreat? Ha! Russians never retreat, they rather die. So let them die. It's not like I give a shit. Why can't I build anything? What can be utilized? We need more troops. Why are you just lying there? It's not like I'm going to retreat you, mate.
What you say? That you only meant well, of course you did.
And why do you have to buy the British forces? Why? I don't get it. Why is this game so full of DLC? Is this game made by EA? It's been made by Sega! So where's Sonic? Oh God. You! Kill that thing! Kill it! Yes! Yes! Soviet Union! Okay, now you take that. And now... Do you have enough resources? Can we build tanks? These tanks look very shit. I rather wait a couple seconds. Holy shit! That was a big flank! Shoot it! It's point blank! How can you not blow it up in one? Jesus! Are these Russians drunk? These Russians are really stupid. This game is offensive. Why can't we build it? Do I need this? Really? So I need to build a building to build a building. This game, it doesn't make sense. You take them head on. Kill the swines. Oh, wait, no. No, no, no. Come back. Don't kill the swines yet. Take cover. And then they can build something shitty to build another thing that is not so shitty. Look at that snow, Greg. Does this look like real snow? I guess not, because it's not real snow. Oh no, they're frying us! I know it's cold, but come on! This is a bit too hot! Why are the Germans not bothered by the cold weather? This is... What was he doing? Why is he running? Shoot that man! Shoot him! Shoot him! Well, at least they don't have it cold anymore, so that's a good thing. Why do they do this? It's not that cold! No need for fire! Oh no! We need better defenses! Why are you running, you stupid Zuka? Bleh, Zuka! No! You go back! It's not retreating, it's just... smart! Why do I have to make them look there? Are they stupid? They're like, oh, we're getting shot from the right side. You know what? We're just gonna stand here until we get orders to look right, okay? No way. This game is not that serious, right? It can't be. It doesn't make... Look! What? They're getting flanked and they're just like... Hey comrade, did you see that joke? What's funny? It was funny because you can't see a joke. But you can see your comrades to your left dying. Should we shoot? Nah, we don't have the orders yet. It's kinda hot though. Yeah, I know. You know what? Fucking stupid assholes. Why are these Russians? Why are these? Why is this game so stupid? I really don't get why.
The enemy has killed another infantry squad.
Yeah, because they were a stupid squad. Is this for real? This game. It just makes me very sad. Greg, do you really play this shit? Is this what the channel has come to? Playing cheap, shitty games? What do you mean it's not cheap? This game costs 20 euro? That's like... $21! To be America you need to pay like... $20? And to be the British you pay like... $10? That's a lot of money! This game really doesn't make any sense at all. It's just sad. It's all I can say, it's just sad. Every time when I think it can't be sadder, it just proves to me it can be. Shoot them! Is this Call of Duty or something? How many bullets does he need to take? What the shit?
I'm waiting. Get into the groove, boy. You've got to prove your love to me. Yeah.
ISU 152 tanks are now available to wreak havoc on enemy fortifications.
This is like a very bad Call of Duty that doesn't know it's Call of Duty yet. This game is sad. By the way, did I say that this game is sad? Because it is. It's really sad. No! We can't lose! Not because of the Nazis! No! Okay, I got an army ready! We can win this. I am pretty sure we can win this now. Now we just need more tanks. Come on, Penis Battalion, hurry up. I'm either gonna regret this, or I'm not. Most likely not, because Russians have always done this when they faced dire moments. If this tactic does not work, it will prove that this game is racist and holy shit, kill it! Come on! Really? Attack! The Nazis will not know what is coming. They will be so surprised. Although I'm just walking casually. How can they build these things? I can't even build them. It's so unfair.
Brave infantry have made the ultimate sacrifice.
It's so unfair! Oh well. If they die, I don't really care. As long as we get this tank here. Good. Shoot. Kill it. Kill it. We got this. We got this. We got this. We got the. Oh, like. Kill it then, you stupid sukas. Oh shit, the tank is dead! How is this tactic not working?
We are losing territory.
Oh no. Greg, this game is stupid! I'm never gonna play it again! It's stupid! That's what you get for sucking. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, why not give it a like, maybe even a share? So yeah, just Greg, sign it up! I really love you guys. Oh my god, the Russians got their ass kicked.